Yeah, no, you know, I was thinking what to get you.
I think you have to be level 40 to get the, like, legendary things, but,
and yeah. I don't know, I was thinking what to get you or something, and then I typed in, I didn't know if,
Excuse me. What to get my girlfriend for, or my girlfriend.
Yeah, I typed in, what do I get my wife girlfriend. For Valentine's Day, and it said Michael Turner Flash, you know, artwork.
And you were like, ugh, duh.
No, basically I just didn't.
That would be a really good Google thing if, like, you said, like, what to get my girlfriend for Valentine's Day, and it does all her recent
background checks.
Yeah, yeah, like, knows, Google, like, searches.
Her whole family.
And says this is the most recent shopping she's done.
Mm-hmm, like, she was at Target 4 o'clock on Wednesday. And then it shows you, like, camera footage of the store, and it's you walking around, and, like, you're,
babe,
like, looking at...
Babe, I did some really good research on what you needed. I bought you some tampons.
That's the name of the website, researchbabe.com.
Mm-hmm.
We're doing it.
It said that you needed some, like...
Dang, you know. You're almost maxed out. Level 34.
It makes it go by quicker.
Crazy. So anyway, I just didn't know if he drew the Flash.
He did. For a long time.
I had no idea. So then I was looking up what he did with DC.
We should do a corny video of me unboxing all my comic books. I totally would talk to the stream about that.
Just do like one.
It would be really exciting. No, I would want to do the whole box. I have all the Street Fighter collection. I have a huge Michael Turner collection. I have all the amazing Spider-Girl collection. I have a lot of old comic books that I don't remember what I have, but it includes Spider-Man, and, you know, you don't like Spider-Man.
P2P's favorite superhero.
I don't have any DC, many DC. I was, you know, Marvel, like, it's like a little kid, you know, comic book. I'm more into DC now as I've grown to be more mature as an adult.
What do you know about Captain Kangaroo? Or Gorilla Grood?
I know not a lot about
Gorilla Grood.
DC characters, honestly.
But
I just remember their names being weird. But now the fact that, like, Cisco in the show names, like, the characters, cracks me up.
So anyway, so then I started looking
Reverb.
Around. And I found, like, mm-hmm. those sites where you can buy,
Oh, yeah, Superman.
Like, the actual
yeah.
white, like, drawn before it gets
inked. I know
what
size. Oh, yeah. You buy it on eBay?
No.
Oh. Because you said you were talking to somebody, so.
And then I saw, like, a couple of those ones, you know?
Ooh, do I know this one? I've been here before.
Could have got, like, something that he drew.
I was just here. Of course I know this one.
The ones that they have that mm-hmm. are, like, cheapest that mm-hmm. he drew, like, if you get an actual drawing.
There were
drawing,
newer ones, right?
Yeah, they were, like, from the Aspen the line, and they weren't, like, the original, what is it, like, Aspen, and
mm-hmm.
it was, like, new, like...
Yeah, I always wanted, like, one of his sketchbooks. Those are expensive.
Girls or whatever.
Yeah.
Some, like, new
but
person,
like,
you know?
He is the only artist that I've ever liked that drew,
Yeah.
Hey.
How did that not kill him, though? You shot him when he was, like, doing a slide. That should be an automatic headshot.
I wonder if, like, crouching and shit makes a difference.
Maybe the slide gives you health. Because it's, like, meant
saying.
To be, like,
lower
know.
And, like, more in control.
Oh, shit. Remember, you got that grenade still. You want to towards more enemies, too.
Mm-hmm. I'll try to. Fuck.
So. He's gonna be there.
Fucking.
To your left.
I have no ammo.
I'll get close to the door if I were you.
I only have two left. Oh, fucking shit. He sees me.
He's right
over. He sees me. Okay. What was I saying?
That was good, though.
I don't remember what I was saying.
You fucked up that grenade throw again?
Yeah, but we were talking about something with the art and shit. Oh, he was the first artist that I liked the way Superman looks. Because I hate Superman. I think Superman's like the... And Cyclops. I know you love Cyclops, but I hate Cyclops. But yeah, Superman looks sick. The microtron.
It's weird, like,
super detailed muscles.
There's just not, like, an X-Man that I don't like. To your left. You just bucked your teammate.
One that you don't like?
Kill him. Oh, shit. Yeah, like, in terms of X-Men, just because you say, like, oh, I know you like Cyclops. I just like, I think, every one of them evenly. Mm-hmm. All the way up into,
I mean, I
like,
feel like Marvel... Oh, fucking scared me.
He's gonna be there.
Marvel, like, super... Their characters are super cool.
Just throw that grenade behind you. Ooh, you're stuck on one. You have a grenade, so you can throw it in there. In the whole room. You're in the lead.
Fucking switching guns and shit in the view.
Did you think he was a teammate?
No, I knew he was, but I was in the middle switching guns. And you know how that goes. Yeah, Marvel characters are just cool. Their names, their look. Like, way cooler than DC characters. Especially at a young age. But,
I just wonder, like, basically when, like, X-Force started. Or X-Factor, even. If they were just, like...
Damn. I thought I shot it. The grenade?
Yeah, you need to just go right off the hip. And not take time to zoom in those occasions. Because, like, X-Men, like, okay, you know that they're older.
I never used to zoom.
And shit. But then, like, they got a whole bunch of crazy-ass characters. But they're still kind of cool, like Cable, Psylocke. You know what I mean? Like, the second, third, and fourth, like, wave of characters were all cool. Nightcrawler, fucking Jubilee. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Just... Somehow they ended up to be, like, excellent characters. They were really 90s for a minute, though.
Mm-hmm. 90s, like, really did it for comic books, to be honest.
And you ain't gonna shoot that dude's feet.
I'm scared.
Just start at one end. Make your way. Ooh,
I don't
you're
like
running through the middle
little...
already. Holy moly.
I hear lightning.
Yeah, okay, start from here and just sweep slowly whichever way you want to go.
I'll follow them.
Ooh, kill him.
That's not a guy.
Oh, I saw some shit on the radar. Dude, he got that crazy shit. He about to take you all out.
How is he not dead? Oh my
left.
God.
I was at least he didn't fucking, whatchamacallit.
Hmm.
Yeah, your team got fucked up.
Yeah, we just like, okay, I got supercharged.
Yeah. Oh. Fucking grenade. You can't super jump? You can't jump, right?
Shit.
Stay hidden. You killed somebody.
Some people don't use this tunnel. Now this whole game, everyone's using it. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he got. Thought he
Dang, he went in the room and just killed somebody. Damn, that's fucked up.
Mine.
Keep going, keep going.
Behind us.
It's alright.
Stop zooming. Fun game.
Yeah, you're doing
Heavy
really good.
Inbound.
Where's our shirt?
Get that ammo too.
Heavy ammo available.
Switch to it, you got enemies. Trophy.
Hmm.
What? I'm so excited. Can I be excited for a trophy?
Damn, fucking fly. Sausage fest over here.
Yeah, you should be flying. There you go. You got grenades too for over there?
Everyone's dead.
They're gonna spawn somewhere over there though, further away.
No.
Yeah, you know they are.
They're gonna be on the other side, because we're facing that way.
Don't stand so close together. Your team's gonna all get taken.
Supernova.
Victory imminent.
Oh. General area? Shoot, shoot, shoot.
That was awesome. That was so awesome.
General area and shoot.
That was great, man. That made the whole day for me.
Don't zoom in. Everybody die.
Don't stand near where everybody's dying. Who is that? The official only
bug
guy from Halo?
He looks like a larva.
Can I play one?
Yeah. Shoot, 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 shoot. What'd you do? Ooh, upgrades. Do my upgrades.
You're crazy about upgrades.
It keeps me excited in the game. I'm gonna get more money anyway in parts.
Fire team leader.
What I get? Oh. Oh. What a helmet.
Let me upgrade you. Do it?
Yeah, melee, dude. Hello. I use that a lot.
I'm still gonna ask for your approval.
Oh, what's that? Oh.
What the fuck just happened, yo? What the fuck just happened, yo? You gotta do me like that.
Do you like who?
I'm shoving it all sideways.
What did him? At least I wasn't trying to squirt water in your face. I'm so green. I was just blue though. What's my color?
See, you might want this shit, man. Cause it'll give you mad armor, mad recovery.
I have some of my stuff on my battle recovery. To the left.
Yes, but you.
The left one more. That's the battle recovery and toughness. Battle recovery speed, and the bottom one I think is just speed and toughness. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think my shit's set.
You might want to pump your armor up, man, so you last man long and see how it feels like having a setup like
I'm
that
sure
one.
I'm sure as a warlock you don't get that much armor like some of these dudes be having. I don't be seeing like no warlock with they really like should up the I guess you can up the reload speed with the weapon upgrades and stuff, you can. Like, I have that sniper that when you get headshot, every time you get headshot, the reload speed's quicker.
Am I going in or what, man? Got me waiting. My feeling is waiting, you know?
Look, see? Twins. Twinsies. It looks
just
like binoculars.
The two of us. We can make, I like the minions.
The minion jets.
Mm-hmm.
See? It's a cool plane. Ew.
There's my boy.
Dork.
That's mine.
That color?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh. Look how bright and beautiful mine is. Yours look dirty and old.
Frontier. Man, I always get this map. Or at least I feel like I do. Tiny ass little map.
I like this tiny ass little map. What Wasn't I just playing this one?
No. This is the one with that stupid bridge.
I don't know.
Bravo team.
That wolf that, with that helmet.
Yeah, I was gonna say that.
That shit looked crazy as fuck,
it
man.
So stupid. It looked like he was like had his helmet on display on a globe.
Little glowing globe wolf.
Oh, I like this map, dude. You had plenty opportunity. Just do you 3 headshots to kill someone on that with that gun.
My man just bopped me so hard.
Mm-hmm.
I fucked up my grenade though anyway.
Now show me how to use this grenade. This so-called grenade area. Oh, right there. Feet. Ooh, you don't wanna be hurt.
My boy got him.
Yeah, but there's more. What the f-
You're falling behind.
Melee.
Dude didn't see me for some crazy ass reason.
Melee. What the f- Melee.
Not to say, man. I'm coming down on the dude's fucking head. Gotta get out there and help these people.
I just don't help people. I don't know what's your obsession.
You're in the lead.
It's real laggy.
It is. It took forever for your melee guy to die. Melee guy. Oh! He's just chilling.
Didn't realize that it was a bad guy. It's okay, man. I'm up there. I'm getting up there now. Whew, he's already dead. You cracking up?
Trying to understand your thought process. I mean, I understand rolling with people so you can all kill each other, but I don't understand helping someone. If you're dying, it's your own fault. Why should I die for you?
Yes.
Jetpack! He looked like Rocketeer. Didn't he? Oh shit, he tripped on some wire and died. That shit looks so funny. You in a heavy armor area. You can't be. They're waiting for that shit. It's right there. 2 seconds.
Heavy ammo available.
Dude, it's 71 meters away from me.
It was closer to the other one.
I'm gonna get fucking heavy. Fuck.
No! Damn, it makes you speed towards someone? That's messed up.
Yeah, you can't run away from that shit. Misses. Oh, the ammo's right there. What the hell are you in?
Oh, shit. I'm about to get lefted and righted. You know, your float is very slow. It's very easy to hit a warlock
floating.
Where the fuck
can I? Right?
Get the fucking wolf out of the way. This guy with his fucking hat.
Well, get it, pick it up.
It's like the guy in the movie theater. You want to sit that down.
These aren't
behind
orbs.
You. Yeah, they are behind you.
He's behind you. Yeah, they are behind you.
He's about to run up on you, dudes. You don't even care. You're trying to pick up balls you can't fit in your pocket anymore.
Well, it didn't feel like I had,
Right there. What the?
Okay, this game is cheap. I
just
can't throw
there's
it
a hole.
Through that shit.
You don't know what the radius of the blast is. It could be bigger than the hole. Just because your hand's this big and can fit through the hole, doesn't mean your blast can. My goodness.
I'm all fucked up now, man. Oh, shit.
Payback.
I'm done. My man tried to come get me. Jump on the mat. I just want to come in first for my team, you know? That's all I kind of like.
Just run people off the stage. You
try
could.
To do.
You want to be first in your team, but you're trying to save everybody. That's you got to think about yourself. You're in the lead. Can't be making everyone else happy. There is tons of dudes around you. Keep not shooting them. No.
I am really shitting it up, though.
It's okay, first game. You're always allowed. That is a shitty, supercharge. Yeah. There are two people over there, crazy. And you.
Heavy ammo available. Double kill.
Nice.
Put that grenade on that fucking heavy ammo. Cat's trying to sneak that shit. Why is there nobody there?
You're doing way down there.
That's a teammate.
At least you didn't keep shooting. Golden gun, watch out. Yes. Oh shit. Oh, don't fall off the map. Why are shotties hurt?
Only 5 minutes left.
What the?
Shit behind you.
An assist for that though.
That was special ammo.
I know.
Oh, so it hurts.
Trying to fucking figure out which gun is what.
You gotta look at the rate, whatever it's called.
That little picture.
Circle. That thing. Got supercharged.
Lost the lead.
Damn, we lost the lead. Come on, babe. Supercharge some. But look, somebody else did it. You saw that? Really? One guy? Can we sit on one guy?
He was gonna kill me because I'm floating. So rather than take the death.
You need super ammo. Oh, special ammo. Get that shit. Where are you going to get it?
I don't know where the fuck it is.
Left. Inside.
I'm gonna kill this guy real quick.
I'm gonna kill this guy real quick.
God damn. Mm. Just fucking landed face first on the edge of the bridge. Mm. Dang, Jesus.
Damn, they really get ahead of you so much, yeah.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Right there. It's a waste of time.
Heavy ammo available.
Shit. Shit.
There's one guy right there.
I know, but I'm not gonna kill him with his weapon like that.
Dude, get him! Nice. Few more kills.
Stand tall, Guardian. This battle is lost, but there will be others.
All that heavy ammo, no one could get anybody in the kitchen.
Body. Too hard. I don't like that map anyway. It's boring.
And I'ma pull it. We should play that song.
At least I tied for the highest KD spread. But that other dude did better than me.
I never get anything.
Got you something. Gauntlet. That's cool.
What time is it? Midnight?
12:15.
How'd that happen?
I don't know. Me and you, man.
This is my last one. I should go to sleep. Get ready for bed. I gotta take Eliza to ballet tomorrow.
At least you have tomorrow off.
Take my makeup off. I got lots of dude out. But maybe after ballet. Well, we're gonna go see my dad after ballet. And then after that, I'll go home and we'll all take a nap. Until daddy gets home. That sounds nice. A nap. And this kid is gonna wake up as soon as I get in that bed. Like you do every night. He just be getting hungry, little piggy. Nothing. Dang, it's taking, it went lower in the number of players. Is that?
Paul's Logic made it.
Superman and Flash?
Supergirl.
Oh, Supergirl. I didn't watch that episode. I don't know when it airs. So funny. You know Flash is Dennis's favorite comic book character.
Yeah. Watch. That's kind of crazy.
Bravo team.
He named his son Flash.
I know.
That's a pretty sick
engage
name.
And execute all targets.
I like this level. Sometimes. Damn, I'm so much faster than everybody else.
Gains the lead.
That's cool. Damn, everyone's dying.
But can't you get the heavy? Or, oh no, that's just
not
special.
There yet. Everyone's dying. That's not a door. Everyone's dying, I'm running in walls. I don't know this part of the map that well.
Must be something up top.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh.
Dang! I haven't got one kill yet. My team's murdering. Murdering. Get an assist? Nope. There we go. I got one, guys. I got
Yay.
One.
Ten.
Got one. Here's another one.
Two.
That's
She's throwing a grenade on the ground over there. They're all dead now. Good job, babe. Ooh, run. There's three of them. Reload too. He didn't reload your rifle.
Ooh,
It's just grenades. It's just grenades on the corner. You know, it's better to stay hidden with the shoddy. Bodied him. Headshots.
No shots.
No, you got him. But watch out, there's a sniper. Behind you.
I thought I had supercharged for some random reason.
That was sick. 10 seconds for that one. Falling behind.
Heavy ammo available.
Ooh, watch that skull. That guy's gonna definitely be there. Grenade him. You know they're both gonna come from that side. Shit, they got heavy ammo. Don't even. Bodies. That was so good.
I was shooting him and he was coming towards me, so I figured I'd.
Yeah, well, the melee, it's like, fuck it, you might as well both die, and he lost his heavy ammo, so he's probably pissed.
He didn't get to use it.
Nope. Nice job, babe. He's still there for sure, he's good.
Shit. I was zooming in.
No, it was probably fine there. It's only good off the hip if you need time or you know they're gonna die soon. You know what I mean? You really can't win any fight if you just start shooting from off the hip. Mm-hmm. Like, it's a good last chance type thing. To your right. Three of them.
Lost the lead.
Two left for them. Oh, you're dead.
Golden gun. I got some shit.
Oh yeah, you killed it.
Something.
You're real good. You would have thrown a grenade.
I was trying to.
Oh, he bodied him. Big Papa Pajojo. Killing him out there. You the man. Oh, you dead. He had to one up on you big time.
Yeah. I saw him real late.
He got caught up on the wall. He was just steady headshotting.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Go,
Big
Papa Jojo.
Did you just call him?
Big Papa Jojo?
Big Papa Jojo. Ooh, ooh. Shit, and that guy's still trying to come at you? Yo, he ran the other way.
Ah! I almost did. I almost fucked that whole shit up.
Well, you killed two guys, so. Behind you, man.
What? Oh. You know I was there? How did you know I was there?
He didn't, but you could have had to jump on him.
My dude's got him. I didn't even know I was falling. I thought I was standing still.
5 minutes remaining.
Ooh. Oh shit.
I was not prepared for that.
Help Papa Jojo, though. He avenged you. So there you go. Go, Papa Jojo.
There you go, go.
Yeah, that shit was really funny on Sunday. Oh, what are you doing?
I didn't know they saw me.
You should have thrown a grenade in there. Oh, damn, Rainmaker.
Get them all. How are we losing? Because I'm just being dumb.
They had the best hamburgers. That shit was funny, so what the fuck, man? They're not going to be at that door.
She's on the bed?
Yeah, she's on the bed.
Almost done here.
Less than 3 minutes. There you go, babe. Excellent.
Not good enough.
No, that's all right. It was two of them.
I'm coming, Rainmaker.
The one cat on their team likes to do what I do, like stay far away and just do like headshots to like pop out of nowhere on you. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Just when you think you're fighting one guy, that dude right there, he'd be coming out like. I'll just stand far away and got a grenade down there. Grenade down there, yeah. There you go. That's what's up. Hide. Save your life.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Shit.
Okay, you're gonna die. Looks like yeah, they're gonna. Oh. Or not. Pick it up.
Heavy ammo available.
Just take it.
Where the fuck are they?
You're flying off the map.
I'm not.
To your left. They're gonna be in there somewhere. Another one, same spot.
The enemy almost won.
I knew you were gonna do it. You had to do it once, right? Gotta get that out.
That pillar came out of nowhere.
Yeah, man.
Not my fault.
You get so excited though, it's awesome. Ooh. Nice. Whew.
First place kill.
Let this defeat be a lesson.
Yeah, but only the strong survive. We'll leave on a bad note anyway. Pretty cool. I noticed you were doing it longer than that. Alrighty, guys. That's it. You get what you get. You got upgrades. Are you ready to choose
1.25,
those?
1.25, though.
Yeah, you did good. You did real good.
Good job, Big Papa Jojo.
Alrighty. See you guys later.